ability to head the ball repeatedly to beat his man rather than use his feet. Well, he tried it once too often. Atletico Mineiro did their homework on him. Their defender, Colio, decided he'd seen enough showboating. His over-the-top challenge has landed him in hot water with the Brazilian authorities. It's the abuse he takes afterwards from another player that takes him going and says he's planning to appeal.
Planning to appeal, yeah, right. Sticking with